was all happy and friendly. She asked me, she said, "Oh, are you the trustee?" And I paused because my memory didn't strike me. And I said, "Well, I'm the beneficiary." However, I could have told her, "Well, I'm trustee and beneficiary. I can be both. I hold both positions, holder in due course. If I need to be trustee, I will, and I will delegate how to use this bond. That's the thing the trustee does. He's the delegator for the grantor. I'm the grantor of the bond, too." It was my labor that gave granting power and value to that bond. I'm actually all three, whenever I want, depends on the situation, how I need to explain things. I'm the grantor, the trustee, and the beneficiary. And it doesn't really matter the position I'm in, I have to claim a lien on the bond. It's mine. Now, let's get to it and put the money in the bank. Or I'm going to affidavit you, make you fiduciary. If you don't do your fiduciary duties, I'm going to personally lien you up with your personal name. Not the all caps name, the personal name. And for dishonoring public policy, it's going to be a sad day. And yeah, I've written liens. I've written a lien. And I've sent true bills to people in high positions, in the courts, to the attorneys. So I'm just laying low right now and seeing what the things that they do. I take everything slow, man. I just put in some paperwork and I sit on it. And I just sit around and look. Wait for stuff to arrive in the mail to see their responses, so I can see how the game is played. That's the way my system works. I learn that way. I don't rush in and I don't do things real fast. I just do one thing at a time. I sit and I wait. That's the way the Holy Spirit motivates me to do things. You know, if they want to start throwing punches at me, I throw punches back. Knock them out a little bit, wait for them to get back up again. Have the referee give them a 10 count. If they want to get back in the fight again, they'll throw some more punches. And I'll give them another round of punches. That's just the way, probably the way I am. You know, I want to give them a chance. You know, I just don't want to knock them out dead. I'm a merciful man. I've learned that from our Father, our Creator. Merciful man. Why when I make some of my face-to-face visits, I'll be friendly and merciful to them. That's the way I am. However, I have the power of the force of the law, and I can lay it down forcefully if I need to. Gentle force, the gentle force is still the same force, whether it's shown forcefully, heavily, or it's shown gently, it's still the same force. See? And we all like kindness and gentleness anyway, so experience. You know, look back on the experience of being a slave. Didn't your own experience tell you that you really liked it when the cop was nice to you, although he still cuffed you and put you in the car? He was nice and treated you respectfully all the way to the jail cell. Did you like that? Yeah. It's nice to be treated respectfully. Well, you know, there's evil men out there and there's gentle men out there. There's evil cops and there's gentle cops. We like gentleness. We're just like that. We're sensitive people. I see that picture clearly. So I always make it my effort to do things as kindly and as gently as I can when I'm dealing with people face to face. You might see me on these videos blowing up and all that. That's just a video. However, I'm a totally different person when I'm face to face, man. Totally respectful, kind. These videos are just an outlet for me. It's like therapy, man. It helps me get all my feelings and aggressions out. At times when I feel like being aggressive. And I see that. And I do it on purpose. let myself just all out. This is my own therapy, man. However, if I'm in person with you, I'm the gentlest, most patient, restful, still kind person. And I'm not perfect. I have my little flaws, too, just like we all do. However, for the most part, I'm a merciful, gentle, kind man. Learn from our Father, our Creator, to show mercy. Power, mercy is power. Mercy is the power that causes men to see and want to change and accept the knowledge of deserve and the knowledge of the sin. This is the first acoustic guitar I could play the key of C up to the number 5 box. This guitar has 22 frets on it. The 19th fret is not marked though. You can put a mark there. Thank you.